Anything that puts its head in that net dies. That's how a gill net works.
In fact, we've got to change people's minds.